Yes.
Yeah? Okay. Give the mic to number 5. Number 5, what's the name?
Vasanti.
Vasanti, you have cheque with you?
No.
Are you sure?
Yes.
You don't have a cheque with you?
I don't have cheque.
You don't have a cheque with you?
No.
Vasanti, I'm not able to believe you that you say you don't have a cheque. But number 1, Abdul, you have cheque with you? Give the mic to him. Can you give one more? You have cheque with you? And Vasanti, you have cheque with you? No, you don't have a cheque with you. Abdul, I think you are a magician, Abdul, right? And you are telling a lie to me, Abdul. Now, you don't have a cheque with you. I am 100% sure you don't have a cheque with you. Now, can you move that side, okay? Can you move that side? You don't have a cheque with you. I am sure, absolute. Because Vasanti can never tell lie to me because she loves me a lot, okay? She came up all the way, right? What, number 1, go off. Is that right? Okay. Now, rest of the UP, let me ask this question now. Number 2, do you have a cheque with you? Do you have a cheque with you? Number 2, what's your name?
No.
What's your name?
Srikant.
Srikant, you don't have a cheque with you?
No.
Okay. Can you give the mic to number 4? What's your name?
Sunita.
Sunita, do you have a cheque with you?
Yes.
Can you give the mic to number 2 again?
Yes, sir.
Do you have a cheque with you?
No.
You don't have a cheque with you?
No, sir.
You said, what's your name?
Srikant,
right?
Yes.
I think, Srikant, you are telling the truth, okay? I don't think you two have cheque with you, okay? I don't think you don't have any cheque with you, okay? Can you move that side? Can you move that side? You don't have a cheque with you, okay? Can you move that side? Go. Now I've got 3 people now. 3, 4, 5, okay? Give the mic to number 4, okay? Give the mic to number 4. What's your name?
Sunita.
Sunita. Do you have cheque with you?
Yes.
Do you have cheque with you? Can you give the mic to number 5?
Yes.
What's your name?
Vasanti.
Vasanti, do you have cheque with you?
No.
No? Can you give the mic to number 3? What's your name?
Srinivas.
Srinivas. Srinivas, Srinivas, Srinivas. You're a gentleman, right?
Yes.
You're a gentleman, right?
Yes.
Are you sure? And you won't tell lie to me. You have a cheque with you?
No.
You don't have a cheque with you?
No.
I think you are a good guy. You don't have a cheque with you. I understand this, okay? These two ladies are playing some tricks with me, not you. You're a good guy, okay? No, go out of this. Go. You don't have. Now, these two ladies are playing some trick with me now, okay? 4 and 5. Okay. Give the mic to number 4. What's her name?
Sunita.
Sunita, do you have cheque with you?
Yes, sir.
What?
Yes.
You say you have a cheque with you. Number 5, can you give the mic to her?
Yes.
What's her name?
Vasanti.
Vasanti, do you have a cheque with you?
No.
I don't have a cheque with you. Now, at home also, you both keep telling lies at home. Does your husband find out anything that you are doing? Both of you are married, right? Are you married or not?
Yes.
both of you married, right?
Yeah.
No, you people are very tough here. I am not able to find out how your husband is able to manage with both of you. I really don't understand. Not the same husband, different husband. Vasanti. 4? Vasanti. Who is number 4?
Sunita.
You have checked with you?
Yes, sir.
You have cheque with you? And give that mic to number 5. What's your name?
Vasanti.
Do you have cheque with Vasanti?
No.
No? I think Vasanti, you don't have cheque with you. Vasanti, you don't have cheque with you. Cheque is there with Sunita. Is that right, answer? Okay. Is that right?
Yes.
Yes? Is that right?
Yes,
okay.
Yes.
Ramya, could you kindly come up and open this blindfold from here? Okay. Can you kindly open the blindfold? Okay. Thank you so much. The moment I know, you always tell the truth, right? Very good woman you are. Okay. Give her one big applause now. Give her a big applause. So the cheque has come back to me now. This 5-10 children, I tried to give 5,500 rupees, they didn't take. You didn't take 50,000 rupees. Ramya, we'll share this after some time.
Okay.
Right? Thank you so much. Give them big applause now. Okay. Now I want to do something else, okay? Come. Thank you so much, Abdul and everyone else. Okay? I'll do something else now. See, I've got some 5 covers, okay? Not 5, I got 6 covers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I want to read your mind now. I want to read your mind because some of you are very hard nut to crack. I want to read your mind, okay? Just hold on, okay? I want you to write something, okay? Hey, not children. Okay, nine. Ma'am, I'm giving one cover to you. Just give me, hold this mic. No. I won't give you this. Okay, no. Sir, I'm going to give you one cover for you. Just take this cover. Who else is there? Where? Who else is there? Who else? I'll give the mic. No, I have got one cover with me. I want to give you somebody. Who would like to give you a cover? No? You people are quite serious people, yeah. Sir, I'll give one cover to you, okay? And where are other people who would like to give cover? Okay. I'm going to give you cover. Oh, I'm going to give you one cover. I'm telling you what I'm going to do. Where is my colleague, Mr. Sai Baba, sir? Where is he sitting there? Oh, sir, I need to give this cover to you. Yeah, you take this cover. Okay. I got this cover. Oh, you want one cover? I want to give one cover to you, okay? See, no, Sunita, now Toman. Okay. Sir, I'll give one cover. Okay. Right. I've given 5 covers to all of you because I'm trying to change how you people behave. Okay. Right. All of you got pens with you? Open the cover. Okay. Take out the paper which is there. Okay. Now, 5 people. First person, I know Sai Baba, sir. I know your name, okay? Second person who has got the cover, your name, sir? Huh? Gopi Krishna. Okay, you have the cover. Take out the paper inside. Nakshara, sir. Okay, 3. I know. What's your name, sir? Huh? Subramaniam. Okay, you have covered Subramaniam. And who else is there? What's your name, ma'am? Madhavi. Okay. Madhavi. Anybody else who's got check? What's your name, ma'am? Air officer commanding Hakim, but give him a big applause. Now my AOC had come here. So privileged to be doing a show in front of them. See, what you should do, take out that paper and pen. I want you to write your name on the top. Below. Sadhava sir. You know, I want you to write. You do a lot of puja, right? Write a name of a flower. Okay, any flower. Okay, you write one name. Ma'am, your favorite film actor. Okay, write your name on the top. Okay, below, favorite film actor. Can you write his name? His or her name, whoever it is. Natural sir, write your name. And I want to write a businessman. Oh, that's very easy businessman for me to actually guess. I know you, so I want to write something else. Okay, write some movie that you really love. So many movies you have seen. No, write one movie that you really love. Okay, and who this lady, yellow lady, pretty lady, what's her name now? What's her name? Madhavi. Write your name on the top. Below, write your, you have a child, son or a daughter? Huh? Your daughter, write her name. I don't know you, right? And sir, Subramanian sir, write your name on the top. Below, your son, you told me your name, right? Your madam name, I know. This is next son, right? Did you tell your name to me? You told now, right? Okay. Sir, I want you to write name of your mother, right? Your name, below name of mother, keep that entire thing inside now. Everybody, got it? Put that cover, okay? This yellow lady, can you collect all the covers and give it to me? Can you give me all the covers now? I want to just check. Okay, your name, sir? Gopi Krishna. Sir, write one favorite politician, sir, whom you like. Politician. Okay, ma'am, can you collect all the covers, please? Sai Baba sir had come all the way to find out this technique as to how someone can read your mind, what is there inside. Now that is the Nenamala. Madhavi madam. Okay, Subramaniam sir. Come on. Come. You got all the 6 covers? Come. Give. I haven't seen it before. Which place do you belong to? Huh? Andhra Pradesh. Which part of Andhra Pradesh? Guntur. How come from Guntur here? Facebook, you sir.
Are ya?
People, they see Facebook and YouTube, they never see me only. Give me one big applause, no? Okay. Thank you so much, you can go back and sir. And I want to just check. Okay. Right? Madhavi, you're from Guntur, right? You have a daughter or son?
Daughter.
How many letters the name is in India? Letters, name of the letter. How many letters name?
Seven. No, eight.
Is the name starts with, by any chance, H?
Yes.
Yeah? So name of your daughter is Harshita, am I right?
Yes.
Yeah? Yeah? Let me just check only right there, please. Okay, let me check this. Okay. Right? Give her a big applause, Harshita. Okay. Right? Let me just check this, okay? Subramanian sir. Where is Subramanian sir? Okay. Subramanian sir. You wrote your mother name, right?
Yes.
By any chance, your mother name resembles or related to one famous film actress?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
Is she living or dead by any chance?
Living. No, she is dead.
She is dead anyway, right? Sunita, husband is still right thing, right? Mother-in-law is not there? Okay. The heroine is not there. Mother-in-law is still there. Right? That famous movie we are talking about? That lechindi mahila lokam. That lechindi purusha prapancham. That one. Suryakantam?
Yeah.
The lady dawn? Yeah, right? Okay. Let me just see what you write there, this, okay? Right? So, that's what is written there, okay? Suryakantam. Quite surprising, huh? Okay. Now, let me just check one more cover, okay? Very, very tough, huh? Gopi Krishna? Okay. You belong to Telangana?
Hyderabad.
Yeah. Andhra, Telangana.
Hyderabad.
You've written one politician name, right?
Yeah.
Somebody whom KCR sometimes makes friendship, sometimes it doesn't make friendship with, okay?
Okay.
Huh?
Okay.
Very famous person, the name that every one of us know.
Yeah.
Recently that guy made us to cancel that 1,000 rupee notes, 500 rupee notes,
exactly.
100 rupee notes.
Exactly.
Narendra Modi,
exactly.
Written that person
exactly.
Name?
Exactly.
Right? Okay. Oh, that's what written there, okay? Let me just say, okay. Okay. Nice to know, sir. I know you for quite some time. By the way, Nageshwar sir is the moderator from NCS Sugars company. Give one big applause. He's a great spiritual, you know, activist. His son is my student, Michelle Narayanam, and Dr. Padmavati ma'am here. She's here. Can you stand up for a minute, ma'am? Michelle is there. He's the youngest Indian to become 3 times Guinness World Record holder, and I'm proud to say he's my student. And at the youngest age, he completed CA exam as well. He's running a big company, and we got his brother Nikhil, who acted as a Krishna, not Lakshmana, along with Tarak in Lavakusha movie, the Lavakusha. Okay, these 4 of them I know very much, okay, the family. Okay, yes sir, yes sir, no sir. And you were written, I asked to write one movie name, right?
Yeah.
Last time I saw you in the PVR, Prasad Theatre, I saw you. All the 4, not initial, madam and both of you I saw. And I think I went with my family and I saw. You are from Vijayanagaram, right?
Yes.
And very close by you have Bhimavaram.
Not Bhimavaram,
Vishakhapatnam. From the little away you have Bhimavaram. And that guy recently made a super bomb, a blaster bomb, blockbuster movie, right? I'm talking about Alavai Kuntapuram, I'm right,
yes,
right?
Yes.
Yeah, give me a big applause. That's what he written there. Okay, Alavai Kuntapuram, okay. Right?
Yes.
Yeah, that's right. Okay. Give me a big applause now, give me a big applause now. Okay, right. And I got my, my overseas ma'am's, okay, wife now. Ma'am, you've written some very tough name. I really don't know what you've written now. I asked to write favorite actor or actress, right? And you don't like many Indian actors and actresses. Eh? You don't like them. Hollywood actor?
Yes.
Male or female?
Female.